Go check out beatthematch.org.
Beatthematch.org.
I'm the ambassador of hope for Beat the Match, and you know, I push for it hard because you know, that's the registry, the National Bone Registry that that saved my wife's life.
She had leukemia, and she went there. She found a donor.
Yeah, she had leukemia. She found a donor on there across the country, across the world in Germany. You know, it's just amazing. And you know, I push hard to try to get as many people as I can on that list. And I mean, I urge everybody to go on beatthematch.org to check it out and find out how you can save somebody's life.
Rapid fire. I'm going to throw some fights at you. Who wins? Malignaggi against Adrien Broner.
Malignaggi.
Why?
147 pounds. People say he can't punch, but when you're coming up in weight, you're going to feel a different punch. You know, he's fast, he's slick, he gets in great shape, he's always ready to go, and I think Malignaggi is gonna outbox him.
Canelo.